What's up, guys? GeoCamel here. Let's see if we can get some gains on the road to champion division. It's about time we started rising up, maybe getting close to that 1,000 mark. Trying to remember where I left off, but it was definitely above the 1,000 mark. So it would be nice to get back next couple of episodes, at least to where we were. You know, obviously lost a lot of traction with the ELO decay or whatever you want to call it. But I'm still really enthusiastic. I think we can make it. I don't see any reason why with enough practice we can't get to champion division. All right, guys, let's get it. Let's see who we got first. Okay, so a fairly low rated Italian is our first opponent. Let's see if we can defeat Fabio. This is an obvious Japan. Whoa, really interesting, like, almost old looking. I think my instincts would be to go further southish for something like this. Totally wasn't the right instinct, but, you know, can't complain. Can't complain. He kind of went instant, like, hills above Tokyo Send. Don't know if he actually saw anything. I think that was just a, I know this is Japan, and I'm going to go real quick, which I respect. I definitely respect that. That was definitely in French. Well, I think in French, what I was reading there. I think so. Actually, could totally not be. Incredibly flat here. Not much to talk about. Hoping I don't have a complete misread on this, but I don't think it is a misread. I think this is like very center of, no, it was, oh my God. It was, it's not like he got the right country, but he had such a good read on what part of the world that was. Again, I did think I saw what looked like French, but you know, it's just, it's tough, man, it's tough. This is also tough, you know, like what do you say, what can be said about this, right? I think maybe more like Central Europe. Let's go Czechia. Like these are the rounds that just, it's just, dude, it's just really, really tough landscape guessing. And we both had a pretty good idea of where that was. My biggest issue right now is that he is flawlessing me, and that can't be allowed. This is obviously Cambodia. I mean, even if it didn't say Cambodia, this is just quintessential. Probably near Tonle Sap. I think that's what I would say. And okay, he's not flawlessing me. I took like a solid 83 points off of him. So I at least feel a little bit better about that. This is looking either German or something related. Ingelmonster. All right, let's see. We got 2023, so yeah, it's probably gonna be Germany. It looks interesting. Looks kind of south. I don't know if that's crazy. Maybe somewhere down there. It was actually Luxembourg. Didn't see any license plates. That would have been kind of the main way I would have been able to tell there that it was Luxembourg, is if we had those yellow license plates, but we didn't. This looks like Kenya. Is this Kenya? No, it's Uganda. Uganda. That can't be the main lake I'm seeing right there, because obviously it's way too big. But it could be, I don't know, let's go by Kampala. That's pretty much what you have to do. In fact, I really should have gone even closer. I know there's some more footage. I think they released more footage around Uganda, but I still think the vast majority of it is just Kampala and everything right around it. That antenna, I think, means that this would be like Mex or Colombia, and it's looking immensely, immensely jungly, which is making me think Colombia. I don't have anything solid yet. I think I just go Colombia, though. I think I have to. I think we just maybe just go somewhere in the middle of Colombia. I mean, I don't really know what else you do there. Yeah. Okay, good. Good. Yeah, went quick enough that he made a mistake and actually won the whole game there. Almost seemed a little unfair. I feel a little bad for him. He was playing really well. But there we go, you know. So on to the next opponent. And just hoping we get someone maybe in the middle, I think. Because, like, you know, the ones that are really low ranked, we don't have that much to gain from them. But the ones that are ranked really high, like last episode, we had someone that was, you know, almost to the next division, and he just schooled me. You know, he probably does belong in champion division. We'll wave back to our opponent. This is Ecuador. So there's no need to delay. I think we just have to go. Maybe down there. Yeah. Really pretty, honestly. Ecuador seems like a cool place. It's kind of sad that the violence has gone up lately, because they have a fairly long history of there being kind of a things being pretty peaceful around there, and things. I know things have kind of gone southward as of late, so feel bad for all the Ecuadorians that are being affected by that. We got. Shit, what is that? Oh my god, is this like Russia? Is this like something weird? Oh my god. Oh, he knows it, dude. He knows it. I have no choice but to do something like that. Oh, it was Poland. Okay. So I think it's pretty easy to see that Poland, so there is definitely something distinct there. Maybe the red on white chevrons made that easy for him. I'm always trying to figure out like what gave it away so easily. Okay, and that's just the sea there, so it's to the southeast. Yeah, it's kind of centered around the southeast. So what would be southeast? I mean, I think like this, something like that. Oh, it could be Sfax as well. It was, or you know, it was a lot closer to Sfax. I should have gone down there, but at the end of the day, that had almost no effect on the duel, really. Again, don't want to lose to this guy, because I will lose a lot of ELO, because he is a good amount under me now. Does this seem... to me, this seems like it could be a Cambodia. I know I'm really jumping the gun here. There's probably some sort of information I could figure out. He agreed it actually was the very most southern part of Borneo. Yeah. Agreed, dude, that was kind of funny. I just wanted to, before he actually figured it out, I wanted to just leap in and get him to, I think Croatia on this, honestly. I think Croatia. We're just gonna go there. Yeah, it looks really Croatian. That name is just, this is so Balkan. Milojevic. Actually, I think that's the last name of the coach of the Golden State Warriors, my favorite basketball team. Yep, that was a really good guess. Who recently tragically died of a heart attack. Super random trivia there, but he was, I think he was Serbian. Wow, dude. Yeah, this is Bhutan. Really, another just incredible looking place. I guess we have to just go by the capital and assume. Just incredible guess on his part right there. I'm just gonna say GG, man, because, yeah, good guess. Crazy there. This is definitely Africa. Is this Senegal? Yeah, with the French, it's Senegal. I had a round recently that went very wrong. That's Senegal, right? Yeah. I had a round that went super wrong, where I guessed Senegal, and it was actually Kenya. Okay. Not much... lost, honestly. 385, I'll take it. I can handle that. Pretty close duel, actually. I felt like I was getting a little spanked at first, but I think the skill level is actually fairly similar between us. And this is tough. This is actually immensely tough, because my first instinct was like, oh, well, this is probably like, I don't know, Nordic or something. I actually think this is way more south now. I'm looking at this kind of foliage, and it does not check out whatsoever for Scandinavia or something like that. I don't know. This is so sketchy, dude. Could it be like a France or something? Actually, wait, shit. Where's the sun? Is this South America with that car? Actually, I realized that doesn't really look like a European car. And... the sun's over here, dude. Shit, man. I can't tell. This round could decide it right here. This is actually this is nuts. Yeah, foliage just doesn't seem right for other things. That is the front of the car. And yeah, I mean. Is it like, I don't know if you can get that car in Chile. There's a hell of a lot I don't know, man. Dude, this is so sketchy. I think I just gotta go for it. I can't. I need to stop freaking out, man. Like, to be honest, I mean, I'm not. Like, it doesn't feel like there's that much pressure on me. I feel pretty good about I was neither. Oh my God. So he went Europe, he went Sweden, and it was New Zealand. I don't know if I ever get that, man. I don't like even at full power. Yo, is this US? I think so. Really not trashy looking. Okay, this whole mobile home is like totally at an angle. That's gotta suck, man. Yeah, I would say this is US and kinda hard to say where it. Okay, kind of looks Californian, but I just instinct is saying no, and the polls are also saying definitely not. You almost always see the three band reflectors in California. There are totally exceptions, but yeah. We do have two polls that we can see there. And like no signage. Actually really tough. It will make me sad if it was California the whole time. Oh my God. Where do I go though? Like, do I go like, oh God, dude. If it's California, I'm gonna freak out. Okay, it wasn't. Immensely hard. Yeah, it's kind of hard to get like, it doesn't give a Great Plains vibe, right? We got all those hills and stuff like that. I was thinking, okay, it's got to be somewhere central to the country because there's no way it's that far east. But yeah, really, really crazy. This is New Zealand. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. It must be Southern Island. So I think we go pretty quick here, something like that, and pretty decent from both of us, you know. He's still edging me out, which I don't like, but like, and you can't really complain when you're both getting really similar guesses. I just can't screw up. That's really what it comes down to with this stuff. Canadian flag, probably. No. No. So what was that? Polish? No, Latvian maybe. I think it's Latvian that's the red and white. I think I just go there super quick. I think it's Latvian. Kind of stressful, man. Could be wrong, but I think I'm pretty confident about that. Like the weeping willows and all that, or I don't know if they're weeping willows. The willows look right. And yeah, I'm not taking that much health off of him because it was a lot further west than I thought. I mean, over 1,000 actually. That's a fair amount. The multis have really had the chance to build up here. Which a lot of my recent duels, that's not been the case. Australia immediately. I really struggle on a round like this. We got a pine tree. I'm not seeing a lot of like thin eucalyptus or anything like that that would make me think it's north. So I am thinking it's pretty far south. CH. Does that stand for anything? CH? I don't think so, right? Because that's not like the name of any In case it's East Coast, I think we kind of edge more like Victoria. Really similar guesses there. Wow, yeah, so it was New South Wales. And that is how high the multi is that was actually significant damage, and we were really close there. We're like within 30 miles of each other, I think. And this is tough. This is really tough. Do I go like Botswana? I think I do. I think I just want to go really fast and scare him if I can. He is probably not going to be shaken by that though, because he's been, if I'm not mistaken, I think he's been going pretty quick during these rounds here. So this may not bother him. He did do some sort of emoji there though, which might mean, yep, he didn't know what was going on. It was the absolute opposite side of Botswana, which is why it was kind of weirding me out. Just as far as it could be within, but you know, Botswana with still being in the same country. But you know, I'll take it, man. That duel was pretty tense, actually. That was a really fun one. We'll say GG. He's probably already gone. But. Okay, so we are up a bit, and I'm gonna play one more. Hope we get one more victory, because that really puts us up. Hopefully I'm not shooting myself in the foot, right? Because first duel was a bit rough, second duel went a little bit better, and yeah, don't wanna put the work to waste by losing it all to some GeoWiz right now. We got another American, fairly similar rating, so gotta really buckle in here. I don't know what this is. We're driving left, and it says, is this, wait, Strat, okay, this is South Africa. Holy crap, that kind of scared me for a second. I mean, surely this is just, maybe it's more like Nyberha or like George or East London. I don't really know what to make. Oh my god! Dude, yes! I mean, no, but like, yes. But holy crap, good guess, man. Skills, okay. Respect. We really have to take this guy seriously. This is Brazil. Very obvious Brazil. Oh man, yeah. Obviously not my strength. Really not my strength, yeah. We got hills. Trying to think. It looks immensely jungly and tropical-y. We don't have that many palms. I can't remember really the difference between many palms. I don't know, we're going up here. And it was actually all the way out by Manaus, so it was totally rainforest. That was actually the true Amazon. So yeah, but I was too scared to like really double down on that. I knew it was probably north. Is this Brazil again? I do believe it is. With mountains like this though, and exposed rock faces, I think we have to go more like out like Espiritu Santo. Something like that. I think we can accept that. Yeah, really good guess, right? State, region, not sure. Yeah, it would be state in Brazil, I think. Okay, yeah, already a really tense duel, really evenly matched. So probably what, Turkish, I think. Kinda, wait, what is that? Kinda actually pretty tough, to be honest. It could be kind of westish, but like, I don't think it is. I don't think it's that westish. We'll go around there. And he just, yeah, he was just ready. He outclassed me, not by much. We're thinking really similarly, to be honest. I knew the whole time it could be further east, but I've been afraid. I've been guessing more east in Turkey lately, and usually things have been going the other way. So that's on the way to Abu Dhabi. So, yes, it's kind of inferring that Abu Dhabi is like to the west. Oh, do we know what road we're on? I can't read that. It might say the 351, but I don't think it does. Yeah, can't tell. Could it be out in like El Ain? I don't know, I think we just hedge middle. Maybe we need to go a little closer to Abu Dhabi. We could be shooting ourselves in the foot because he might just be like, oh, Abu Dhabi, and just click right there and it actually is. Could be like right in these areas around, but I had like a weird feeling that it was a little bit further. Did he see the road name? I almost feel like he would have had to see the road name to get that well. Like that was a really, really good guess. Didn't take that much off of me, but Jambi, okay, let's go before he has a chance to strike back. Let's go straight in Jambi. Probably read that, but the question is, does he remember that Jambi is a state? and a city as well. Not really sure. Actually, did that? It might have specifically said it's not the city of Jambi, it's Tebo. Yeah, it's the city of Tebo, I believe. Is that what we're looking at? Okay, that place is not even labeled on the map, so yeah. I don't know, what are we thinking here? It says advertise. So, oh, it's Nigeria. For a second, I was like, could it be even Brazil? So where do we think? Is this like a Lagos or like a either a Lagos or like could it even be up by Abuja? I mean, it looks quite green, to be honest. National something, which I think also makes me think Lagos, right? Because capital vibes. I think we gotta just go Lagos, right? I mean, dude, it could even be the east of the country too, which is a little bit freaking me out. We don't have any like definitive. Yeah, but I think, I don't know, it seems like a really big city, so could it be Ibadan? Let's go Ibadan. Even though I was getting Lagos vibes, could really be either. I still could see it being up in Abuja, but yeah, we both went Ibadan. If I had just gone Lagos, that would have been a good amount of damage. Honestly, that would have taken away maybe even like half of his health at this level of multi. So mistakes are starting to happen, man. This is yeah, that was definitely my first vibe, and I really second guessed it and wanted to kind of like hedge to stay alive. Which is some total wuss shit. These are European, I think. Yeah, I don't know where this is either, buddy. Like, this is a little rough. I mean, I am seeing European. What is that? It does say attention. So, could it be weird France? I think it's Latin based, so I think it would be like France or maybe even Spain. Think those are the main things I'm thinking of, so let's hedge a little more towards Spain. Oh, it was Bel how is Belgium, man? That didn't look like Belgium. Did he get me? No, he didn't. But he brought me down to his level. Another really tense duel to finish this episode out, guys. Like, wow. Been having a lot of fast duels lately. Not anymore. Vende una finca. I mean, yeah, seems to be. Oh, that says DR. Could it be Democratic Republic of or Dominican? Sorry, Dominican Republic. Oh shit, dude. Oh no, is this like Mexico or something? Oh god, I'm so scared. Oh, actually, it could be Bolivia around Santa Cruz. I think I'm going there. Oh, he finished me off. Oh my god, it was Ecuador. Oh man, that was a really lame guess to finish out such a good duel. That was a really good duel. I enjoyed that. So, you know, no saltiness, but a little bit of disappointment for sure, because I would have at least liked to have him beat me on a round that I did better on, because I got, you know, two countries away there. One duel on Ecuador, lost another on Ecuador. So yeah, Ecuador was an important country today. But yeah, either way, I think I now wound up the episode because I just had to play one more. I wound up a few points down from where we started, but you know what? I totally had fun, and I totally think that we're gonna get back to where we were. I have complete faith in that. So, in the meanwhile, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy this type of content, maybe consider giving me a subscribe. Really appreciate you for watching this, and I hope to see you in the next episode.